we've been shooting today in this beautiful estate here in the USA, and we've had a wonderful day. It's been an equestrian style shoot, and I really love the fashion. I've had a love affair with Nicholas from Balenciaga for quite some time. I think he is so creative and so innovative and so talented. He's probably my favorite. And I wore one of his jackets today in the shoot. This shoot was all about like different blazers teamed with Victoria's Secret underwear. And they're two things that I have a lot of. I grew up in a little country town. We actually had a couple of horses that we kept at my grandparents' house, and that was a lot of fun growing up. So I loved to ride, but it had been quite a while since I'd been on the back of a horse, and I really enjoyed it. When it comes to my exercise regime, I do yoga, and I've been practicing for many years now, and since the baby, I've amped up my Pilates routine, which is really good because you can focus on toning specific parts of your body. I do these exercises in the morning. They're called chakra exercises. They're a series of twists. And a friend of mine taught me those, and it's a really good way to wake up your body, and it only takes about 10 minutes. And it helps get your waistline back after having a baby. The moment I felt most fantastic was when I was pregnant, because I really loved that feeling of, you know, of being pregnant and having a little life growing inside of me and knowing like that it's such a miracle, and it's just, it blows my mind that as women we can do that.